Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Assault Android Cactus tonight. Figured we'd do what we did last week, a campaign plus run and then an infinity drive and then maybe a daily to kind of finish it off at the end there. Well, let's see. For starch, we gotta beat Bucko138. Oh, I think we can do that. That's not too much of a stretch. That's not too much of a stretch considering we set a 30-second PB with... Was it Cactus last time, also? So I think we're well within our abilities to beat Bucko138 this time. But we're not gonna know that until we get started. So let's go in 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. Set a record. Set a personal best. Because why the heck not, wouldn't we? Ooh, because mines. God damn it. Oh, so lame. Fuck you, mines. Get out of here with that. This is already a pretty rough descent. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. My goodness. Taking a pretty rough down to the mines and shit is not exactly what I was planning to do there. Phew. Extremely rough. Yikes. And we're still gonna come away with this. With a multiple second lead. What the hell? Okay, well, that's not a great sign. Damn it, mines! Oh, wow. Oh, come on, really? And right after I pick it up, too. That's rad. That's rad as fuck. Center here. That's right, though. I think we've got a little bit of leeway because my starch run for Campaign Plus isn't great. Fuck's sake. Yeah, we're gonna lose all of our lead and then some here. So this absolutely abysmal turbine. Ye gods. Ye gods. Ooh, I didn't even look at the down count there. I'm guessing at least 5 or 6. Oh, okay. Long-lasting missile my ass. Okay, that was a better filament, but not good enough to tear us out of this hole we've very firmly dug ourselves into. Fantastic. Hey, Megweb, how you doing? See. We have started not so great with this start front here, as the times are clearly showing. But that's alright. There's plenty of time for us to bring this back. And even more time after that to ruin it again. A better capacitor that'll dig us out a little bit. Not much, but a little bit. And there we go. Okay. Alright, whatever. Thank you. Oh, it's nice. I took all six of those right in the face. Let me just spread them out properly. Oh, come on. We'll be clawing our way back into the green despite our best efforts. Everything's dead. Three downs on Embryo, yuck. What a disgusting display. Damn it. Laser still gets me. Piece of shit. Quite breaking even there, but woof, just still just barely on the cusp of in the green here. Okay. Bullets flying around there. Lame. Out of it tonight, apparently. Forgetting how to improvise. Forgetting how to panic swap. Thank you. rockets really don't do much for you and they all fucking hit the walls and shit. Yeesh. Yeesh, yeesh, yeesh. Alright, we are headed in firmly the wrong direction here. Fucking dear God. Wow, incredible. Yikes. Incredibly disgusting display. Everything's dead. Goes a little bit better, but considering who I've got in mind for tonight, not gonna expect the greatest things. Oh, come on! Let me ask bullshit. Just barely extended to hit me. Better. But considering the low bars I've been setting tonight, that's not really saying a whole lot. Phew. Phew. Well, I'm sure Vespi will go much better, right? right? Easiest boss and all. Yeah, you fuck you, that's me. Piece of shit. Hey. Come on, this is so lame. Yikes, Vespi. Goodness. Two down? It's probably about average at this point. Alright. Well, gained back about half of it, so... whatever, I guess. Clawing it back bit by bit here. very bit by bit. Another two and change, okay. Okay, looks like we're back in the green again, huh? Can hold on to it this time. Phew. What? This dude, huh? Great. Well, oh, nope. Back to the red we go. Yikes. Yikes. Thank you. maybe back into the green we go? Nah, not quite. Close though. Hey, we're gonna make this close till the end, aren't we? My goodness. Initiating containment protocol.
Attempting capture.
Went in for the weapon energy. Ooh, Jim was playing a little fast and loose there. Oh, come on, I swapped through that. Lame as hell. Cool, yeah, alright, this is going great. This is going fucking great. Oh my god. Alright, so instead of gaining like 5 to 10, we're losing that amount. Decent assembly. Pulls pretty close to even. And point one ahead. Okay. Yeah. Than accelerate. Thank you. relay. Pull us firmly into the green this time. Hopefully one lousy run won't ruin it altogether, right? By the fire there. Stupid decision there. And back into the swamp. Oh, zone 4, wild bitch. There. and back into the green. Oh my god, stop, please. Can we just be consistent? Hey. I mean, some of S is almost down below an hour now. Doesn't help our current run, though. Oh, come on! I'm just trying to pace those. Oh, no. Oof. Oh, come on! I swapped again, you piece of shit! Fuck you, Venom. Just fuck you, you a-hole. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah, we are losing everything here. Damn, double KO fucker. It was like, shit. Oh, damn it. You a-hole, Venom. I'm still gonna gain some on this for some reason. Come on. Five downs and I still gain two and change. That's disgusting. Yeah, like that was even fucking remotely fair. Just pile on right on top of me. Thank you. person.
Weird.
Losing a very minor amount there. Still in the green somehow. Okay. That was a good control. Is that a casual S plus control? Sure as fuck was. Gain 26. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, we still got a chance at this one. This is just super ridiculous. Oh my. I cannot believe this. Wow. Was that a casual S plus convection too? Sure as heck was. We lost some time on it, but hey. Whatever. Oh my god. How do I do this? Why does it always have to be like this? Why can't it just be a nice softball PB? Why has it gotta be a fucking struggle from start to finish? Well, I guess we're not there yet. I can't call this a PB even, so. In the back by that one. Amazing. Nope. Nope, that's mine. Oh, fuck you, Licorice. God damn it. Hey, come here. Come here, stupid idiot. Nope. I got that one right, yeah. Oh, come on. Why does she always get the fucking power-up drops? Eat my ass. No, better that than the batteries, I guess. Care how many downs I take the shithead. God damn it. Just don't pop the battery, please. Okay. Oh, that was very close. Oh boy. Okay. Gained 7. Alright, so we're 31 ahead going into Medulla. We could still lose this. Could still lose this garbage. Still a distinct possibility there. Okay, where the fuck was that one?
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units. Laser output insufficient. Switching hardware. Damage levels exceeded. Venting fusion reactor.
Come on.
Swap through to get through that damn helo. It gets me with the other thing. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Did our best to lose most of that. Connecting to the ether sphere. Waiting to swap. Okay, there we go. Well, that'll be a PB, not a pretty one. Won't be a pretty one, but it'll be a PB. Bucko 124, huh? Okay. These make no sense. For the safety. Yes, thank you, RG. My goodness. Whew. That wasn't pretty. That was extremely ugly, in fact. Let's just take a spin through this, huh? Start off shitty. Got real shitty in zone 2. Zone 3 was better. We recovered a little bit. And then we lost it all at Justice. Zone 4 was a mixed bag. And then Zone 5 was real solid until Medulla, really. I hate it. I hate that was a BB. It's so ridiculous. Okay, but whatever, I guess, huh? Whatever. Whatever, I guess. Well, sure is that time, isn't it? Sure is that time. That time to make questionable decisions. That will undoubtedly have questionable results. So let's go, let's just do it. Just get it out of the way. Get it out of the way.
Over here. Fire power. Battery silent.
was a little touch and go, huh? A little dangerous. Okay, thank you. One good turn does not deserve another. You a-holes. really good reason there. I figure it's been a hot minute since we've done Infinity Drive Shiitake. We'd give it another go. Why not? Like, what's the worst that could happen, honestly? I mean, we're not doing too terribly right now. Despite the fact that we took two downs on, what was it, four? Six or something? Really embarrassing single-digit layer downs. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Sometimes it's just how it be. Okay. Disagree with that one pretty strenuously. I swapped through that one. Assholes. That was, cut out of the ball a little bit too soon there. Oh, and then I do that shit. Nice. There you go, idiot. Excuse me? Okay, ball strat should be easier than that. What the hell? Yeah, fuck you, Vespi. I'm taking three downs to you. Cool. Four. Hey. Well, that was a pretty ugly Vespi, huh? Not that any of them are typically that pretty, but... Okay, that's no mean feat. Thank you. danger. Sketchy. On the other end of that, we lose it. So that was what, 1800, 1900? That's pretty good. Still enough time to beat it, but for now at low 20s, that might be a bit of a stretch. The strat a little bit there. Oh, I think we're gonna manage the did we get it? I don't know if we got it. I don't think we got it that time. That would have been a hell of a fucking surge if we did manage to get it. Good try. Trying to eyeball that shot. Not the easiest.
Thank you.
1,000 back. Nothing else got killed by that? Oh, come on! Shit. fucker. Bullshit, doggo. Cool, yeah, that's what we wanted. I realized there was a dude over there that could pop the battery. Goodness. Alright, this isn't looking great. First critical on 30 is not the worst, I guess? Depends on what we can do with it. Start of Titan Gang, so we might still be okay, but boy howdy, it's gonna be a tight one if it is. So we didn't make it out with this. Nope, not like that, we ain't. Fuckers. Real big stretch then. No refill at Dark Embryo. I don't remember if our only other shiitake ID clear had Dark Embryo or not. Probably not, knowing my track record. Okay, why did that loose chain there? Cool. Exactly what we need. Lose all of our momentum. Dumb bullshit. Extended. Oh, come on! I fucking swapped there! Yes. Here, no wonder I couldn't get any power-ups. Okay. And then I fucking run right into a goddamn laser. Nice. Nice job, idiot. Well, that kills all that momentum pretty hard. Wait. Player of the Curse is 38, so we're a couple off of that yet. Be lucky to make it that far, I think, given how this has been going. Actually, given where all the batteries have been popping, it's fucking annoying. Oh, come on! There was a third one behind him? Motherfucker. Well, that's a real good auspicious start right there, huh? Not looking great. Come on, kill the fucker! Incredible. In-fucking-credible. Fuck you, Layer 38. Oh, God. We made it out of there just in time to fucking eat shit. Oh, fucking course. Ugh. Ugh. Pretty typical, though. Hey. Hoi, hoi. Hoi, hoi. Alright, well. Let's we do Coral on the daily. Finish this off here.
Sweet.
Fucking layer 38. We got away from it. Just couldn't do anything else about it though. Dumb bullshit. Bad spawn order.
Weapon max. Firepower.
all good. Lost chain for no reason. Perfect. Oh jeez, excuse me. Well, this is gonna work. The best thing in the world. A number two, huh? Yeah, makes a lot of sense with the one down in there. Not a lot of surging. And I don't like coral, so how about that? Oh, but I think that'll do it for tonight. A really weird PB with starch and campaign run plus. A very dumb Shiitake Infinity Drive attempt, and then that kind of mediocre daily drive with Coral. Go figure. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be starting a new game, since we're done with Savage Vessels. Well, done with Savage Vessels. We'll see what it turns out to be. I don't know. I'll have to look at the list and pull off a good one. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.